That's been like in the last 2 weeks, I've gotten 3 of them done. So,
oh, well, we could just do them today if you want.
I'm just happy to get them done like a little bit at a time. We had a kid here, this little girl came with her mom and an older sibling yesterday, and she fit in between the two kennels.
Oh, you know what?
And she's standing in between the two kennels like this with both dogs.
Oh my God. Oh my
Thank you for not being obnoxious dogs. I mean, one of them is much better.
You know what? I actually wanted to see if I could do the hose down in there.
Yeah, if you use both of the extension, you know, pieces, because yeah. That's what I did. I used this, and then I did the extension, like the little part, and then that was it. That's how I did the one on that across the way.
Oh, good. Let's try that.
And then,
thank you.
I'm so hopeful.
I'm
hopeful.
Whoops. This comes out
of
here, right?
Oh, do they always give you these attachments? But I don't think I've ever used the brush attachments.
I've never used this
thing at all. Use the
paper. All right.
Tender.
This, how does this come out? That comes out of there.
Okay.
That comes
good.
Out.
And then that one.
And then.
Perfect.
I had a Dyson, and that's Dyson's have been like this for a month. So, yeah.
Okay.
Wow.
If you need to, you can.
I would say it might be easier because, like, when you get to the back part, it kind of ends up coming in here and go over the top.
Before you put that away, I'm gonna get the step stool. I want to see if I can get the dust off of that one.
Oh, okay. Would be
use the brush?
Just to see if it works.
Yes.
I may have to keep a ladder. I don't think I'm tall enough for that.
I might have to pick up the ladder. Didn't come with a whole attachment. One of those long. I think we're gonna have to lift this thing up.
No.
Is it gonna reach if I lift this up?
No.
Okay, all I really need to know is, will it work? And it will, but I need a ladder to do it, so that's good to know. I just didn't know if it was just there or if it was under that girl. I couldn't tell. Now we know. That can wait until we're here to do all the other stuff anyway.
Yeah.
I just was curious if it would work.
Take it back in there?
Yeah, she put that in here, but I can't get it. Doesn't work for me. Oh, she did it like not that way, but like the other way. Yeah, like that. And then she put that. But it didn't work for me. So I was confused.
No, this is
too
big.
It's beyond me. It's beyond
it's
me.
Too big. So that goes there. That's where the suck comes from. And then this is here.
She even showed me and I can't remember.
This is there.
Oh yeah. Oh good. Brian's back. He can do this.
I think this goes here. Come down. Or is this in there? That goes here. This I don't know where it is.
That goes inside this. We'll have Brian do that.
That's okay.
Here, Brian. Bonnie already showed me this, but I can't remember.
We don't know where that goes.
It goes inside that thing, but then.
Yeah, that doesn't
that,
go in there.
Oh, and
that tube doesn't go in there.
Never mind, that's why. I was like, it feels awfully dark up front.
walked in and said, you should use a broom on this.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay.
Shut up, tall guy.
Would you like to do that for
us? I'm not that tall either.
I almost said, well, we're not tall enough. And I was like, I'm trying to imply, like, to do it.
And you know what? And that's just going to get, that's going to knock all that stuff down here. So, no, we're not doing it. I'll get, when we're here doing all this other stuff, it backs off, but doing on the steps wasn't enough, so I'll have to get the ladder out. So, when we've got all that stuff out, we've got everything pulled apart.
Okay.
I can probably pull them down.
Yeah. Yeah.
Where the refrigerator is.
Yeah, right next to the refrigerator. Is that where everybody keeps their vacuum cleaner?
I'm going to put a chair there.
When I got up there, with the dust is on the outside, even though it looks like it's under, it's not. So the one area that doesn't have any dust was what I hit with the brush. But I was like this on the top of the steps. So I would really love for these to become white, but maybe what we'll do is if we're still going to be here and at the end of 12 months and we negotiate a lease with them after that, if we know we're going to be here, then it's worth doing all the different things that we talked about doing. That's why I can't see a point in putting anything into this place until we know something one way or the other. Okay. But just some good things done. It'll make it, it'll finish getting those three things out of here. Will brighten this up even more because you'll have this big expanse of white that you kind of... I don't know what those are called.
Did you just say hi to one of them?
That metal box that's back there? Because there is other, there's other stuff up on the wall.
Wash all the bowls? The food ones, yeah. Thank you. That was nice.
Thank you for cleaning up, Kaz. So much. Thank you. That was very nice.
You're welcome. Yeah. Thank you.
That was very cool.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Very kind of you.
Hi, buddy. Did you enjoy it? Was that one good? You liked it, didn't you?
Yeah, he's still working on it.
He's still working on it. It's cool.
Keeps his, he can tell, like, keeps his tension from them.
Yeah. Didn't take you any time at all to finish yours, huh? He's like, when he has stuff like that, he's like Patrick from SpongeBob. Where, remember how he used to always accuse SpongeBob of like taking Indian's chocolate or lollipop or something? Good, my candy. He literally just ate it.
Yeah.
That's monkey. Because he looks around like, where'd it go? Where is it? You finished it.
So I said, that's a pretty thick one. I'm surprised he's still working on it, but I think because his teeth are probably older.
Yeah. He's definitely an avid chewer. He likes to chew.
That's the first, like, calm, like, I've seen him. Because he's so hyper-focused on balls. Maybe that's why they have him in play groups so he can run around.
Yeah.
He didn't like seeing him come up the stairs in front of us. It scared him.
So he is so good on the stairs now. He freaked out last week. He's so good on them now. We went down yesterday. This one, as we get to the bottom of the first landing, so as we're coming to the first landing, I tell him, okay, wait. And he just stops and he looks at me. I'm like, okay, good, wait. And then he goes down next to me. And he looks at me. I love when they get it. Like, yes. When they are learning, like, you don't just, boom, rush down the steps.
The way they go downstairs, that
cracks me up. Oh, I know. Who was the one that almost killed me the first time I tried to take him down? Who was that? Who?
Tigger.
Yes.
And Steelix.
Yeah. But there was one recently, like I want to say within the last month or two. And it was
somebody that was here more than just a couple times, because I had that experience with him, because I worked on it. He's a bigger dog. I know it was a boy. Still there for Ginger's County, and I'm not hearing good things. He's probably going to find his way on that list. Well, the thing is you can't work with him in that environment. You can't undo what the mental damage that's being done of being there for so long, because he's been there for months and months now. You figure she just got out, what, 2 weeks ago, and she's been there since New Year's Eve. So she was there 6 months.
Still pretty, I mean,
no, they were starting to have